Right then, not sure if you can see, because it's pouring down with rain. But there's a few of us on this field, and then we're going to be going through into there to another field. It's another Peaky Finders. I'm going to go through to the other field first. I'm using the Legend. Let's see how we go. And this is the second field. A few people today. Enjoy, see you at the first hole. Solid, quite deep. Say it, tin foil. Yeah, a bit of tinfoil. Predominantly 41, 42. Well, in the on the beach life, it's going to be a pound. Be fun. But on this occasion, it's. Whatever that is. Haven't got a clue. I don't want to guess either. Make sure there's no one in there. I think it's some makeup or something. Sweet sound. 43, 44. You can see that, a coin or a button. point. Yeah. I don't think I'm going to be able to determine what that is though. I don't know. Right, looks like a bust there. The head anyway. Can't see anything on the back. No. Not too sure actually. But there's definitely a head there anyway. Got a bit of a rim around it. Ah, interesting. Right. First coin. Laugh. Bloody Red Bull can now. Sorry. Too good to be true. Hey?
A little wooden thing with rakes on the end, it's mine if you find it.
I'm looking for my mobile phone. I'm hoping I've left it in there.
You're the one who goes to beaches, aren't you?
Sorry?
You do a lot of beaches,
don't yeah.
You? I know, I saw you up there, I thought, I know that band.
Yeah, yeah, I'm always on the beach.
Yeah, I saw you there.
Getting permissions is just diabolical, so I always turn up for these guys.
I like the beach.
Yeah, I've found so much.
Yeah.
It's just unreal.
I saw that, I do watch
her. Ah, right, brilliant.
I saw the van, I thought, because I saw the van.
Yeah, well, I thought if I put the van in every now and again, someone might recognise the van rather than me.
I only recognise the van.
Yeah.
I thought, I've seen that van.
Not that far down either. In the clod. Now there's the imprint, and there's a 20p. Lovely imprint. I wasn't expecting that. Two coins for today, so far. I think it's another 31. and look. Yep, another 31. Ah, is it another 20p? Ground this time. Yep, another 20p. On the surface, 34, 35. More trash. That. Sorry? No, I've had a couple of 20p's and an old coin, but I can't make it out. Yeah, I've had them both in over there. I've had an older coin here. Anyway, yeah. Good luck. See you later. Oh, what's that? What is that? A coin. Fucking hell. Not fucking time. What is that? It's not even a real coin, is it? Oh no. Oh, yeah, it is. What's that? Oh, I don't know. George. George. Yeah, George. George Summit. I ain't got my glasses. Oh, Britannia, facing that way. Seven, 79, something like that. I don't know, I can't see. I'm not gonna judge it. I'll try and clean it up and see what I get from there. A bit better than the other one. Twenty-eight. Was I just off? Again. Is that 20 mil casing? Long way down. Second World War. Very nice. No ferrous on it, so that must be really deep. Take the whole plug out this time, rather than destroying it. There you go. Sod's law, innit? It's going to be in the actual clod. What's going on? Fucking hammered. Hammered! Oh, you beauty. You beauty. Get the bloody gloves off. Oh. Look at that. Oh, get in there. Not very good condition. But it looks like it's been turned before. A little fucking dent in it. Very, very thin. But bits are hammered. I can't tell that side who it is. No, completely worn. There is a shield there, that way up, I think. But hammered it is. Another one with a legend. Yeah, just so you can see the imprint, there is an imprint there. Wow. Everything to the right again. Is it another one? No. It's going to be that. Oh, I don't know actually. Right. Another bullet casing. That looks like a 50 cal. Ah, so 50 cal that hasn't been fired. Oh, another coin. Ooh, nice and thin. That came out as a 43-44. That's very thin, very light. Is that silver? Silver. Don't know, very thin. Very thin. Look at the state of these. Head back to the van. Out of the leg waterproofs, be able to breathe a bit. And I got hammered. As I say, it's not very good quality, but hammers are hammered.
Oh, it's on the cloth. Why is that not finding it? Oh, fucking ring pull. Is it a ring pull? Yeah, it's going to be a ring pull, isn't it? Ring pull. Oh, you bastards.
Thirty-five, thirty-six, thirty-seven. Old pound coin. Old pound coin. £39.40. Is it another old pound coin? Another old pound coin.
just there. Seven there now, it's right next to it. There. Tempe. Clod. Some of this. Ah, 50p. Only two, deep, according to that, or small. What's that? Oh, looks like a hammer, but it's not. It's wrong colour. Green. Copper. Someone was saying about a jetton being copper. Is that what that is? That's a 20p. Another coin. Coin of nothingness. I don't know what it is that. Very thin. Forty-41. All the way to the right. Another pound. 35. Still got shank on anyway. See it. 20p. Barely 132. Again, something not right with this. Another 20p. 20p city. Modern day coin.
Full time. saying, oh, you can see on there it's a fake.
Yeah.
And I'm like, do I shout, do I dance, do I just quietly try and get over
any luck, mate?
Yeah.
How'd you get on?
One of the girls, one of the ladies, one with a limp.
Yes.
She's got a decent silver.
Has she? Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, Helen.
Yeah.
Loads of silvers come up, innit? You got a nice hammer then.
Yeah, hammer, but I'm not too sure what that is, though.
Chetan, innit?
I ain't got a clue. I've got a George.
That's a Chetan, I think. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, they're called, that's right, they're called, if you Google Nuremberg Chetan, isn't it? Just get this on film, mate. It's about four hammer to come up.
Oh,
two,
really?
Two medieval lead seals.
I got the hammered over in the other.
Yeah, nice Chetan there, really good nick.
Yeah, that
was up there.
Yeah, that is what, this hammered?
No, the hammered was in the other field. I've done the three words for it, I didn't know if it's... It's better that side.
Probably a Lizzie, isn't it? I'd say.
Well, yeah, I wasn't too sure.
Hammer's a hammer, though, isn't it?
Yeah. And that's this? A George.
Oh, George Fudd. God, it's good nick, isn't it?
Yeah, but I'm not too sure about these. And that's really light.
Old Haintneys, isn't it?
I can see.
That's good nick, though, mate. They never often come up like that. Normally,
again, that was over the other side as well.
You've seen the date on it?
Nah.
1799.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Really, and I was nice, surprised to find a modern day pound.
That's really nice, so yeah.
All of these have been over here. I was quite happy today. Found a couple of, I had a 20mm casing, 50mm casing.
Yeah, a few bits. Yeah, that's what it looks like, mate. Look, that's exactly the same as your one.
Oh, right, okay.
1586 to 1635.
Oh, blimey.
Yeah.